pure love. From the back to the middle and around again. I'm gonna beat it to the end. 100% pure love.
Hi, guys.
Burn him. From the back to the middle and around again. I'm gonna be there to the end. 100% pure love.
Play. This filter. Whoa. I just wanted a little bit of softening. None of this shit.
I want. From the back to the middle and around again. I'm gonna be there to the end. 100%.
Whoa, that's trippy. Whoa. That's cute. Hi, guys. I decided to go live really quick. Adam DeVille. Oh, that's funny. Yeah, sorta. Love your hair, what's happening? I think I'm gonna go out in a little while. But I thought I would wait for somebody to get here, so killing some time. What eyeshadow am I wearing? I'm wearing a few colors. I think I used like a black pencil and then I kind of smudged it around everywhere and then like a dark metallic blue sort of on the outer half and then this stuff from MAC that's in like a wand that's like a liquid eyeshadow. It's like iridescent blue. And I put a little down here too. And then I layered some glitter over it, also from MAC, called Blue Glass. Oh, I have some exciting news. I'm not going to reveal exactly what it is yet, but there's a song coming out. A new song coming out very soon. It's a collab, too. Get ready. Very soon. Please visit Cape Town. I was there once. It was great. What a cool place. Yeah, I re-bleached my hair, so it's like very white now, which I love. I've never gotten it this white before. I've had it like grayish, but this is like blonde, like platinum, which is fun. I think it might all fall out soon because I fried it, but I really like the way it looks. It is high maintenance though, because the minute it grows back, my roots have a lot of ginger in them. So, you know, dark roots with bleached hair is kind of cool, but like coppery roots with bleached hair, it doesn't quite work. So it's high maintenance. There's a lot of stuff in the works right now, guys. Get ready. A lot of fun stuff. Any new tattoos? No. Did you bleach it yourself? Yeah, I actually did do my hair myself. It's pretty easy when it's a single process. I mean, this part, I have to like kind of pull this out and add black to this. But then I bleached all this, and then I think I had to do it twice, so it like really lifted. And then the key is a toner. That is your best friend, because that tints it, gets all the yellow out. How many tattoos do you have in total? I don't know. I mean, I have like a whole, I mean, is this count as one tattoo? It's my whole arm. So I don't know if that's one. It's many kind of blurred together. And the other arm's kind of filled too, so I don't know. Does Sutan still do your makeup? No, I do it myself. But I did learn a lot from watching Sutan do it years ago when we were on the tour. What are you guys up to tonight? What are people doing? Well, it's tonight where I am. I don't know what time it is where you are. Muffin Man has gone viral on TikTok. I've seen. So silly. Writing music tonight. Oh, cool. Good for you. Chilling with my cat. He's making biscuits. Wow, your cat can make biscuits? Muffin Man. Ooh, writing a screenplay. Good job. That's exciting. Muffin Man, it's a hit. What time is it there, Adam? It is 10 p.m. Any live stream for your upcoming concerts? I don't think so. Are we? I don't think so. It's a passion. Oh, really, yeah. Ooh. Oh, it's a passion. What are you listening to? Oh, Terrence is staying here and he has like a playlist on. I think it's called Cunt. All club music. Skincare routine. I've discovered a lot of new products lately. This Augustinus Botter moisturizer and face oil is amazing. I use SkinCeuticals to cleanse the face. And at night, I use the SkinCeuticals sort of night serum thing. And then in the morning, after I'm done washing my face, I use this stuff called Elta MD. It's like a tinted sunscreen. Skin always looks flawless. No, my skin is not flawless. I have a lot of scars on my face. This filter is definitely hooking me up, but they've gone a lot better. But see how scarred up my face is? I had look really bad acne when I was younger. And I've definitely gotten some treatments over the years, like done like laser resurfacing and laser treatments that sort of build the collagen from the inside out. I've definitely learned a lot about lasers, and they fixed my texture a lot, but it's still, I still wish it was a little smoother. Whoa. What's your new favorite song at the moment? It's not super new. It's been out for a minute, but
Cause girls is players too.
Was it Corey LeRae, I think her name is? That's a cool song. What's it called? I'm not sure. Drinking anything good tonight? I did have one cocktail earlier. It was tequila.
Clase Azul.
Fave new restaurant in LA. Casa Madera is pretty good. That's at the Mondrian. I went there a couple weeks ago. Been twice now. It's a good vibe. It's like clubby kind of. It's fun. Food was tasty. Drinks were cool. Lots of presentation in the drinks. They had like dry ice in one and it was fun. Is there going to be a high drama part two?
Maybe something like that.
Not necessarily a part two, but there's something coming. Still doing Queen. Yeah, Queen is on for October, November. Very excited. We're doing a big tour of North America again. It's gonna be fun. Do you speak Spanish? No, unfortunately. I can like read it. I grew up in San Diego, so we had a lot of, you know, Spanish names for everything. I can pretty much read it and pronounce it, but I can't, like, I don't know it. What was returning to Idol like? It was so cool. Like, I was like really surprised by the talent. It's actually, you know, there's always talented people on the show, but like the vocalist's really good this season. I had a great time working with everybody that day, the mentoring day. And then I had so much fun going back and performing. I Can't Stand the Rain. I had a blast. It was really fun. Please record a version of Muffin Man that's living rent-free in my head. Well, you can hear it on the YouTube channel that the show put out. It's out there. Do you like Simon Cowell? Yeah, he's really nice. Nice guy. What happened to West Coast on Idol? I pre-taped that, and it will be showing in the next couple of weeks. They're planning on airing it, so stay tuned. That was fun too. Ooh, any collab with Måneskin? That would be cool. I'd love that. How's Oliver? He's great. I think he's taking a little nap. Disco nap. What about you and Pink? I would love to sing something with Pink. She's dope. Do, 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 do. The pre-going out nap is so good. Yeah, sometimes it really does the trick. Collab with Harry Styles. Yeah, you want to call him for me? That'd be fun. Do you like or use Jeffree Star products? I actually don't have any Jeffree Star products. Do you know, I just bought some stuff from Made by Mitchell. Really cool stuff. They're blush. There's like a liquid blush. And then he's got these two palettes of like cream makeup. There's like a neutral skin toned one and then one with like bright colors. They're really fun to use. Would you collab with Sam Smith? Sure. Adam, you need to come up with a new single song soon. Get ready. Something's on the way. Ooh, la la. Feel like it. I like this little dark bit, it's fun. That's my jam. I had so much fun, you guys. That was a blast. And Chloe and Hallie were adorable. I loved being on Chloe's team. That was fun. Would you ever collab with Madonna? Yeah, I mean, if she asked, yeah, hell yeah. It's Madonna. Bitch, that's Madonna. I grew up really as a big fan of Madonna. I really love her. And I've met her a couple times and she's cool. Do you have your outfits ready for the Cologne concert? I have a confession to make. I've been shopping like crazy. I've been on a tear. So I've got some really cute clothes coming. I've got some cute outfits happening. I've actually lost some weight. So it's fun to get new clothes that fit the new size. How do you memorize lyrics so easily? The truth is that a lot of times I'm actually reading them for safety. It's not a big secret. Like, I put the words on stage. And when you're doing a TV show, a lot of times they have the words on a teleprompter in the back of the room. Secrets revealed. Shopping, aren't your things handcrafted? Not a lot of it. Most of it is fashion that I buy, but there's definitely costume pieces for sure. Or I get something like, or I'll get something sort of like added, like I'll add stones to something. But not, most of it's not custom. Favorite show you're watching right now? Oh, we finished. Dead Ringers was really good. Really good. Yellow Jackets is incredible. What else have we been watching? Can't think off the top of my head. I do like my shows. Swarm was really good. Really scary and twisted. What else? Weight loss top tip, please. Skip a meal. They call it intermittent fasting. Like going 12 hours without eating is pretty effective, where you'll eat like breakfast and lunch and then skip dinner and then you wait until breakfast to eat again, or you eat dinner and you skip breakfast the next morning. Staying with your stomach emptier longer is like your body starts burning more fat and calories. What's your go-to cocktail when you go out? I like my tequila. Sometimes I'll do like a reposado tequila with soda. If it's like a good one, I'll drink it just with soda sometimes. Sometimes maybe I'll do ginger beer with it, like a splash, or maybe some pineapple. Are you a Slytherin? Technically, I took the test and I'm a Ravenclaw, but with the video game, I'm a Slytherin. Go figure. Do you know the Muffin Man? Hey, Youngblood's cool. I've met him a few times. He's really a nice guy and he's a great performer. I love his style. Are you still doing a Halloween Vegas this year? No, unfortunately. Because, well, it's not unfortunate that I'm going to be on tour with Queen. But that tour takes place over the course of Halloween. So I'm actually going to be in Chicago, I think, for Halloween, because that's where we are in our tour schedule. I love how you speak so positively of people. Thanks. I think I've learned, like, you know, if you don't have something nice to say, don't say it at all. Definitely met a couple famous people along the way that weren't that nice, but I don't have any like real horror stories about that. Is Freddie Mercury your favorite songwriter? He's definitely one of them, for sure. Do you have a favorite actor or actress? I have a few. Oh, that's the other show I'm watching. I'm watching The Power with Toni Collette. That's a really cool show. She's one of my favorite actresses. I like her a lot. Her and who else do I like? Oh, God, there's like a list. Definitely love watching actors. What are you saying about people calling you Adam Levine? I don't get it. I don't look like him. I don't sound like him. I guess it's just Adam. Oh, it's like Adam L. So I guess it's like an easy mistake. I'm not mad, but I'm like, not Adam Levine. Will you do more acting? I'd like to. That'd be fun. Any tips for musical theater kids who keep getting ensemble and don't have experience with lines or solos? Stick with it. You can only get better. You're not going to get any worse. So, you know, keep keep auditioning, keep doing shows. You can grow. And if, you know, if it's not in the cards, it's not in the cards. All right, guys. Well, it was really nice chatting with you. Take care, be safe. And I'm very excited for this summer. I'm excited to see you guys out there in Europe and in London for the shows that I'm doing. And everybody here in the US this fall with Queen. Things are cooking. Stay tuned. There's lots on the way. Bye.